What about using other scales, like whole tone scale? You get the D major. Right? The whole tone scale is... only whole tones. So it's very easy to memorize that. Play the scale. It's gonna look like this. So just play three notes here. Half step up. Half step up. This, from the G to B string, keep the same position, and then half step up. Okay, so here the arpeggio. Here the arpeggio.